Hey, what's up guys? William here with ZerotimeFitness.com. Today we are going to make Thai chicken curry. It's a super healthy meal that you can eat for dinner, for your family, you can make for yourself, and it's delicious for leftovers. So first, let's go over the ingredients. Now you can also use fish sauce in the ingredients here, but I prefer not to. I don't really taste the difference when I use it. When I watched the lady in Thailand cook this, she did use fish sauce, but I tried it with fish sauce once in my house, and my entire house smelled like I was hanging fish everywhere and hiding them in the closets for about a week. It was disgusting. So I now choose not to use fish sauce. Anyway, let's get started with the cooking. Again, do not use oil when cooking your chicken. Oil is fat.